Hi. I thought you might want to go back to your sexy librarian look.
Because that's why I wear them. It has nothing to do with the having to see thing.
Right, there's that too. Okay, I need you to listen to me for a second, okay? I think that this thing might be over, and I'm going to be able to get you some real help soon. But first... I want you to have this.
A can of beans?
Just pretend it's corn. It's a very long story. You have taught me that love hurts. You've taught me that life it hurts. And I want to be there for you. I want us to be there for each other. So that maybe it hurts a little less. Alex Pearl Voss.
Yes, Piper Elizabeth Chapman.
Will you be my partner? Through love, and through pain, and through beauty fish, forever.
Is that your question?
Alex, will you marry me?
I figured that's what you were doing. Yes.
Rob!
You have to do this now. I mean, I guess timing has never been either of our strong suits.
I kind of think that I did. And you did just say yes.
That is what I said, isn't it?